Hello, everyone. Ceciliantas here. I am helping our newest team member here get some accessories today. It's pretty early in the day, and most people won't be on for at least a few hours. Some probably have been on hours before. But generally, yeah, no one honestly plays around this time unless it's on the weekend. So I'm going to be spending some coins on this new team member. Again, I make money pretty easily, so I do not mind it at all. Let's go ahead and start off with some Atlas. Hopefully, a full accessory will be in each one of these. I've got a lot to do today, so I just want to do as many runs as quickly as possible. If she doesn't get all the accessories, then I'll just grab some more coins and run it again. Alright, here we go. How do I have that on? It's odd. So, yeah, we've been steadily getting more members. Some things have happened. Oh, it's still the Dragon Quest 10 day. I think I already got my prize, though. Yep, thought so. So, I will be doing some Atlas. Two rounds of Pazuzu, two rounds of Gaia Dragon, round of Baramos, two rounds of King Hydra. I guess I could throw in a Three Legends Demon. Some of your Spirit God and a Gracchus. Then after that, I am going to take this new team member to the False Pyramid and Mystery Tower. She does not remember where in the story she's actually is. I think she played around the 3.0 days, so that was quite a while back, but still had her account. She just now learned, just now learned about the translation tools, thus came back. All right, let's get this going. Thank you. Alright, it hasn't reset the dailies yet, that's why I don't see a chest. Oh good, two callers. I always do the Sorcerer Rings because it's very important to new players, even those coming back for version 2. MP recovery after battle is going to be important, especially if they don't bring a Dancer or a Armamentalist with them. Thank you. Seed of life. That means they've got to be somewhere past 2.1 then. I gotta make sure the AO's got the Master Orb after this. That's why I need movement speed.
Thank you.
I must have just turned 4 o'clock, and this is the last of it. Now I will take AO to see the Master Orb, then the False Pyramid, and then the Mystery Tower. Make sure that AO is caught up on all this stuff. Although all these accessories except maybe the Dragon Eyes are useless to me right now, I can still get XP out of them for my accessory smith. Alright, that is it. I thank you guys for watching. Glad to be helping a new team member out. I try to look out for all my team members. Well, I'll see you next video.